You guys have ever like confirmed that you have a show with somebody before? Has that ever like okay? So basically the only rule of having a show with somebody is that you watch that show with that somebody, and you don't watch it without them. Because if you watch it without them, so it wasn't my fault. Like I was making lunch in my house, and like I needed something to watch, and I ended up watching like a couple episodes of the middle season of Stranger Things without her, and like. Long story short, it wasn't a good move. So anyways, it's called 11-11. I told you the next one would be all about you. Back then I could not imagine life without you. Summer 16, yeah, we've been Stranger Things all, but really I watched like the last half without you. Got pretty mad when you found out I did that. I said I was sorry and laughed till you laugh at. That's just what happened when all of us knew. Yeah, my Netflix says I'm halfway through season 2, look. But I don't mean this time pissed. Been a while since I've had you on the phone, yeah. Tell me, yeah, that you've been innocent, not innocent with some other skin and bones, oh. I guess that your Apple TV is still locked in my mind, and like my tummy watching stuffed elephants made a movie of Archie the Kelly, and damn, on that drive home, I swore our love was permanent. Traveling across a memory lane. When I get too high, I think I'm going insane. You were always the one to bring me back down. Funny scenes, and now I can't have you around. Look, I don't mean to sound wicked, but at night I cry for home. Yeah. Well aware that it is selfish expecting you to wait alone. I cry for home. Oh, I cry for home. Oh, oh, oh. Bagels for breakfast like you were 11. We'd stay up too late every week and we slept and had every intention to hide superstition. But mountains for sure homes is no competition. Look back on our time like my life's intermission. For now I'ma grind like my love's in remission. Pray your forgiveness if not your permission. 11, 11, I know we're both wishing life. Living life for the moment. I'm scared to death or die alone. Yeah. Yeah, I'm in my bed, so I lay in it. And when I can't sleep, I'll stay up in it, writing songs of the love I stole. Twice a day, you'll hear me pray. Maybe someday we'll find a way to build a home that we always wanted. Cause damn, if not, think that I'll be haunted by shoulds and woulds. What it's could you, darling? Dig up our box of love notes discarded. Think that I am so broken hearted. No matter how hard I try, always in a rock. Thank you. Woo!